First of all, it's very great thing to be selected out of 5,000 students and come here at Bangalore Panchavati to compete with those. It feels very great.
My name is Vinayak and I feel great to be selected for this thing. And it's a great opportunity to visit C.V. Raman's house. And winning an award in this tight competition among 120 students was like a great achievement of mine. I have liked this time.
Hello everybody, my name is Niharanar and I'm feeling very happy to get this award. And I am very thankful to the organizer and to give this opportunity to showcase my talent. I also thank my parents for giving full-on support on me. I thank my science teacher very much. She believed in me. And I'm very grateful to be in my school, BGS National Public School. Thanks.
I'm very happy to get selected for the finals. And I'm even more happy to get a prize in this. And I'm very glad to be here at C.V. Raman's old house. Thank you.
Very great experience. Very happy experience. I thought I will come every year here and enjoy this.
I'm very thankful to come here to Bangalore and meet very nice judges, and my experience was very great and I got to see lots of new experiments. Thank you.
ರಾಮನ್ ಅವ್ರ ಮನೆಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಯಿತು. ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಈ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು ನಾನು ಇದೇ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಆಮೇಲೆ ರಾಮನ್ ಅವರ ಮನೆ ನೋಡಿದ್ರು ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಯಿತು. ಮತ್ತು ನಾವು ವಿನ್ನರ್ ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ನಂಬಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಷ್ಟು ನನಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
First of all, I'd like to thank all my family members and my school who supported me a lot to achieve this. It's not an easy task to come to be one out of 5,000 members. So I'm feeling very proud at this moment. Thanks to all my supporters who supported me. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Nitya. I'm coming from Mysore Excel Public School. And I'm happy to be part of this Raman Award. Thank you, Raman Award team. And this is a good platform for teachers as well as the students. Thank you so much.
First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to the Team Raman ISPF Think Tank for arranging such type of programs and activities which can inoculate the basic science ideas in the originality and put some innovation forward, and which can make our life easy one, and also that makes certain new innovations and activities to be discovered or to be radicalated. And I would like to share my views that the science is a experimental subject, and the theory and the other things can be made very much clear with help of scientific activities, science experiments, and which can actually demonstrate the things and how the things works. This such type of activities and programs must be organized at international level at different places too. Thank you.